I think backless gowns are very glamorous and very chic.
I mean, if you go to Hollywood, you'll see all the actresses on the red carpet, you know, wearing backless dresses, and their backs, of course, are really well toned.
It's such fun to accessorize a back because you can just do a string of pearls which drops at the back, or a string of diamonds that just drops around the back.
There are interesting clothes being made for women in India.
I love to wear backless gowns all the time, or especially, you know, if you're partying or something.
The Nivea contest sounds very interesting. I mean, the girls will get a chance to meet Anushka and, you know, opportunity to spend the day with her.
It would be fun to actually meet Anushka and maybe compare bags.
I'll tell my friends about it as well.
It's very cool, it's very fun, the contest.
If we use a product like the Nivea Cell Repair Whitening Lotion, it just sort of adds to the entire effect.
It's encouraging, you know, girls to put up their pictures, and which means that, you know, they are confidently expressing themselves in their bodies through art, and, you know, little trinkets and stuff like that. I think fun. I think I'd like to do it too. It sounds really, really fun. Backless in my head is synonymous to confidence, and hence extremely important. You know, it's something that you should not be thinking about. Like, you should be able to wear a backless top if you want to wear a backless top. That should not be a thought before that. So.